So I'm doing the camshaft cover on my 2012 Chevy Cruze, the 1.4 turbo, and it's really a simple enough job, but what I found most difficult was actually breaking the camshaft cover free from its position. My engine has 193,000 miles on it, so it was sealed on there pretty tight. And so here's a quick tip for what I did in order to break it free. What I found is on this side of the camshaft housing, you can see down there, there's that little gap between the plastic and the engine block. And so what I first attempted to do was fit something in. I used an Allen key and put it in long ways and pried up on it in this sort of motion. And as you can see, I snapped the plastic there. So what I ended up doing is flipping it over in this position like that, wedging it where the plastic is thickest on the camshaft housing, and then I pressed down and pried up, and that was the only thing I found to eventually break that camshaft housing free from the aluminum underneath it. So if you're having trouble getting yours loose, hopefully this can help.